sometimes when we're soldering, if you ever notice that the solder just balls up and there's nothing you can do, it seems, with more flame, it doesn't melt away. And what I discovered recently is that the best way to do it is to heat it a bit again and then add flux. It's just missing more flux. You might have to do this a few times, but there you go. It did run.